Signal number one, Egg Eye has gained strength and is now packing maximum sustained winds of 175 kilometers per hour. It's expected to reach southern Taiwan by Saturday.